This is Animal Adventures, The Faraway Sea. Now, I know everybody wanted me to go over the epic encounters from Steamforged Games. I will be looking at that in the future. However, Steamforged Games was nice enough to send me a demo box for their latest Kickstarter, The Faraway Sea. And of course, the first thing that I've noticed was this excellent set of dice with the paw prints. And this comes with a lot of interesting stuff, enough to run your own little mini-adventure with the miniatures and a double-sided map and some lovely character sheets. More on that later, but now I want to really focus on the miniatures. And boy, obviously, the alpaca is the thing that jumped out at me. What an amazing miniature! But there's a staggering array of miniatures, including this tiefling pirate. So let's take a look at these miniatures that I was sent before we go into detail with some of them. These are just a vast variety of stuff. You got some humanoid miniatures, that pirate and a clockwork man. You have the baby kraken, which is the Kickstarter exclusive miniature for this set. You have your dungeons and doggos, more dogs for adventurers, and more cats for adventurers too. You have the really small barbarian cat, which made me laugh. You have a variety of interesting other animals. I really enjoyed the otter miniature, and the raccoon pirate is also pretty neat. And this guy, which originally I didn't like the sculpt, but the more I looked at it and when I painted it, man, what a great sculpt this walrus is. You have this, I believe this is an orangutan. And it's a inventor, obviously, an artificer, perhaps, in 5e. It's got the mechanical bird there. And you have the shaman slash druid cat. A huge amount of detail on that miniature. A Newfoundland, I believe. And then the albatross miniature, which with the wings outstretched. And the first mate bear, obviously using improvised weapons, including a crab claw thing. And I'm not sure what he's going to do with the bucket of tentacles there, but yeah. So yeah, an amazing bunch of miniatures that are all very detailed. They all have a lot of personality, and I'm sure you're all going to find your own favorites. But let's turn to what I decided to pick to paint for this video. These were my favorites. Obviously, the alpaca. Obviously, the Samoyed dog. Had to do that. The alpaca. What a fun, just active, lively sculpt. And I wish I would have maybe chosen some different colors, but I think this turned out okay. You know, I might actually touch this up further, but man, what a fun miniature. I mean, this would make a great, even if this wasn't an awakened alpaca, this would just make a fun pack animal. Just a lovely little alpaca who's just very happy. You have the classic cat and dog miniatures, the cat wizard with the hat, and the little touches like the fish emblem and the teddy bear. And you have the red panda ranger. Very cool. And you got the goat paladin with the massive horns and lovely accoutrements there. Very interesting miniature. And here is the walrus all painted up. Man, how much character is in the sculpt here. It's really clear that this walrus is very grumpy, and I really enjoyed all the little bits and bobs that they included. The interesting armor that they gave him, very nice. And here we can see the alpaca is a little bit small, but I think they did that intentionally so that it could be used as a PC or an NPC as need be. The massive oversized bedroll, which makes perfect sense for the big old walrus. So clearly a lot of thought and care went into the design of these, and the printed materials were cool as well. I liked how the goat had little stuff like troll terror, where trolls will be scared of it. The goat is stubborn. It's a nice little setup for character sheets. And the adventure was very interesting as well. The Skull Kano is threatening to destroy the entire island, and you gotta figure out what's going on with that. I think that anybody who is interested in the campaign guide will be very happy with this. In the demo adventure, there were multiple interesting little adventure and combat scenarios where the players could make up their own mind how they were going to deal with the problem, and the adventure let them approach it from various angles. It was very much the sort of 5e stuff that I enjoy running and playing. So again, Steamforged Games, July 20th, that's when this Kickstarter is going to launch. They have done multiple Kickstarters in the past that have been very successful, and I believe their success is because they are very focused and very organized, and I can't wait to see how well this new campaign goes. But come on, durable, well-designed animal miniatures, how could you go wrong? I'm sure that this is going to be a big success. Thank you very much for watching this special sneak peek at the Faraway Sea. If you have any questions, please let me know in the comments below.
Have a great day, and as always, thank you for watching the video.